Christmas Eve argument gets heated. One brother lands in the hospital, the other in jail. Just before midnight, Omaha police were called to 21st and Madison, a few blocks north of Harrison, just off the Kennedy Freeway. Two brothers had been fighting, and it ended with one stabbing his older brother. 24-year-old Robert Whitlatch was taken to the Nebraska Medical Center. He is expected to be okay. Officers found 21-year-old Dylan Whitlatch nearby. He has been booked for felony assault.